Woodruff and Gillis have been experimenting with creature effects since they were teenagers. As a 16-year-old, Woodruff shot his own version of King Kong, utilizing stop-motion animation and rear-screen projection. At age 17, Gillis used a technique called forced perspective, in which characters are filmed at varying distances from the camera to create the illusion of a giant.